Wildcats, I'm Ava, and these are your daily announcements. The first meeting of the Minority Student Union will be held in Ms. Small's room, D108, at 8 this Wednesday morning. Pelican Snowballs will be here this Friday during all lunches outside of the cafeteria. All proceeds will benefit LHS's Occupational Credential Program.
The Writers Guild of America has finally reached a tentative agreement to end their strike against the Alliance of Motion Picture and Television Producers. The deal includes points regarding better wages, working conditions, residual payments from streaming, health and pension benefits, and, most notably, restrictions against the use of AI in the television and film industries. The WGA and AMPTP are still negotiating the final language of the contracts, but once that is done, it will be sent to the members of the WGA to vote on whether or not to ratify it. The AMPTP's deal with the WGA may signal that it's ready to begin negotiations with the Actors Union, SAG-AFTRA, which has also been on strike since mid-July, petitioning for many of the same things as the writers. Hopefully, a deal between SAG-AFTRA and the AMPTP is soon on the horizon.
The Spanish National Honor Society is hosting a school-wide bingo event to celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month. You can request a bingo card in the library. The deadline for submissions is Thursday at 1 p.m. Turn your card into the library to enter a drawing for a prize. The first place winner will receive a $50 gift card. Second place receives a $30 gift card.
Hi, I'm Campbell and this is Justin, and we're here with Students in Action with Ms. Paulette from Cancer Many Colors to ask her a few questions about what Cancer Many Colors is and the purpose of Overall Linking Lexington.
Cancer Many Colors is a foundation that I created, and it represents my family. I lost my family to cancer, and each color represents a cancer, so I came up with Cancer of Many Colors.
How does the money we raise through Cancer of Many Colors impact cancer patients?
And that money that you raise, and it goes to whoever that service provider. So if that cancer patient has a mortgage or a utility or something that they need and they qualify, then the money that you raise, we take a check and then we pay it to that utility company or whatever that service provider is. When you get students involved and people involved, when you go home, you take it home, hey, to your family, they in turn probably know the people that need that assistance. And the movement is there. We're having different events. And so we are in to linking South Carolina because everybody is linked together in hope.
Entries for the Auditorium October issue are due by Friday. Senior ads are due by October 13th. If you have any questions, please email lhsyearbook@lexington1.net.
I'm Alana, and I'm going to try out the gym today.
This is Lily, and she's going to be helping me today. Let's go. The line actually went by really fast, and the service was quick.
We just clean out the dentist sometimes. It gets a little messy. Do coffee orders and do the snack stuff sometimes.
You just hop out.
Mm-hmm. We're making it easy here for
white
you.
White chocolate, yes. Whole
milk. I got white chocolate, iced coffee with whole milk.
So we went to the den this morning and got cinnamon brown sugar lattes. It was so good.
You can pay cash, card, and Apple Pay.
I went to the den after lunch today and I got hot Cheetos and they were so good.
Went to the den and I got coffee and a muffin and it was really good and the ladies that work there are really nice.
Go to the den.
No, it's a video.
Yay! If you're interested in testing for the Seal of Biliteracy this year, please check the daily announcements for information and a link for an application form. The form needs to be submitted before Thursday, October 12th.
Convicted murderer Alec Murdoch pleaded guilty in federal court last Thursday to almost two dozen counts of financial fraud and money laundering, ending a tangled case that exposed a lawyer's string of crimes and ruining his family's legal legacy in South Carolina. The plea deal requires Murdoch to pay back each and every victim according to the agreement with the federal prosecutors, who accused him of stealing about $9 million from clients in a pattern of criminal activity going back more than a decade. He still faces life in prison without parole for the murder of his wife Maggie and son Paul back in 2021.
To purchase your 2024 yearbook, please visit www.jostens.com. The price of the yearbook will increase after October 13th. Yearbooks are not purchased through registration, so be sure to order yours through Jostens Online.
Yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero, yeah. Hit that pill, turn me to a superhero, yeah. Boom, man. 90s, turn me to a superhero,
College application day will be Tuesday, October 10th. Seniors should sign up to get help from college representatives, along with some fees at colleges being waived. Sign up in the counseling office for a time slot. Empower classes. It's Tidy Up Tuesday. Today, go through your email inbox and read, respond, delete, and file all teacher or school emails. You can enter a drawing for a free coffee or snack from the Den by taking a screenshot of your email and sending it to your Empower teacher. That's all for today. Have a great day, Wildcats.